Home! Home! Hold on, I'll be back in a minute. What the hell?
What's he still doing down there? It's one thing torturing a man, it's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland. Better hurry it up. I don't want to be here when the law comes for that side of beef. Thank you. doing down there? It's one thing torturing a man, it's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland. You better hurry it up. I don't want to be here when the law comes for that side of...
Thank you.
What's he still doing down there? It's one thing torturing a man, it's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland. You better hurry it up. I don't want to be here when the law comes for that side of beef.
What's going on here? You're supposed to be holding more...
Move in on him. Come on.
This was not the plan. Just back down, you short pecker fool. They're slipping away, damn it. Get down, hold.
Arthur. Arthur?
Forster. I told you it was a setup, Dutch. My boy. My dear boy, what? They got me. But I got away.
Yeah, you did.
Mary Scrap. Grimshaw, I need help! Reverend Swanson!
He's gonna set the law on us!
Oh, of course he was!
I'm sorry, Arthur.
It is a bit late for apologies. Swanson!
Mr. Morgan, you're safe now.
Oh, let's get him to bed.
You are safe now, Arthur.
Okay. I got you.
You're safe now.
That's pretty, Dutch. That's real pretty.
Miss Grimshaw. Will you sit with him a while?
Of course. You'll be okay, Mr. Morgan. You're home.
I thought I'd be burying you, Mr. Morgan.
Well, not quite yet, River.
Good. How you feeling?
About the same as you.
I'm sorry to hear that. Well, take care of yourself.
You too.